Huh? Oh, no, dummy. Those are just jerry-rig ways to fix a leaky radiator.
What?
Throw a chunk of potato or some pepper in there, cap it, the steam pressure shoves it in the hole and seals it up. Same with an egg. You crack it in, it cooks on the way to the hole.
Bullshit.
Oh, come on. That's common knowledge.
It is absolutely not.
Why do you think it's called the potato compartment?
Why do I think the glove compartment is called the potato compartment?
Glove compartment?